One, two, three. All right. Let's go. Ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. Put that sucker down there. You want that somewhere else. Maybe there. That. Come on, Ben. I pulled out one of my fancy pens. I don't know what this is called, actually. It is... That's right. Pilot Parallel. Let me see that. And the tricky thing about this one is... Oh, let me try that. It is a blade. A blade edge, serrated sort of a blade. But it dries out quick. I'm not using it. I'm just trying to get it working. Oh, there we go. Oh, now we're talking. Now we got some ink. It's a tricky beast, this one. Very fickle. It's very, very fickle, so I tend not to use it very much. I don't even feel confident using it now. Yeah. I found a little stash of other pens, so I was wondering if some of my pens had gone. And I had them, I just had them somewhere else. So, yes, had them somewhere else. Now, let me see what I want to do here. Am I feeling adventurous? So I've done up a little sketch here of Dave Bautista. He's really good. Really good in Blade Runner. Blade Runner 2049, he was really good. Liked his scene a lot. So, and we are gonna start right now. I really wanna go that way. How can I go that way? Alright, we are gonna go boom. Boom. Let's see. I tagged Mr. Bautista in this, so we'll see. Not too sure. We'll see. Struggling with my pens a bit at the moment. Smiley face. I'm gonna have a smiley face. Cool. Mm-hmm. many emojis. Maybe I need a pack. Maybe I can just go like that. All right, where were we? Where? I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do here. I really wanna. I'm trying to do this up here. Where's your ear there, sir? There it is. Here. We can always add something later. Now we got that. The music is not too loud. It's very hard to tell what's going on. I should still be live. I hope I'm live. Three. I think I had a two. Where's the two? The two. That's what we want. We want the two. We want the two. What are you doing? Of dry markers around here that I didn't realize I had, which is kind of handy. Oh, that was. Why is it always going to be do that when you don't want it to. Why? Bug. Go away, bug. Two, yep. Two. Now he's... He's got the old chin coming in there. We'll do it like that. And I think part of his brow. Not too sure. I'm gonna do. He's got like really short cropped hair in this, so figure out how we want to go. Hey, no, I don't need to type. I can just talk to you there. I can't say your first name. What check? Thank you for stopping by. I had one viewer a couple of nights ago, but they were anonymous. They didn't say who they were, so it's good. Hey, maybe you can let me know, is the background sound okay and you can hear me okay if I'm talking sort of like this? Like, so if it's a good experience, feel free to let me know. Or if you can't hear me talking, then let me know that too. Or if the audio, the background music is annoying or whatever, then yeah. Feel free to let me know so that I can fix that. Actually, that looks really thin, that line. I think I might see about, I'll try and stylize him a little bit, I think. Yeah, stylized. I'm so glad you dropped by. It's nothing worse than doing something and absolutely no one sees it. I'm like, why did I do that? Now, we are going to try this pen. Let's see what happens here. Oop. Help if the paper's like that. Music chillin'. Cheers, thank you. Yeah, I it's probably the one annoying thing is because I always draw or do art with music, but because, and I didn't really think about this, but you can't just live stream your own Spotify playlist because they tend to sort of have issues with that because it's copyrighted. So I had to find a chill list on Spotify that's royalty free music. So yeah. So I don't actually have any music on because I can put my headphones in, but yeah, we're just gonna rough it as we sort of figure this out. Try and, oh, I like this pen. I was missing this pen. This is one of the ones I found in my stash. That'll do. Coming along. These often look pretty messy for a while, and then hopefully they come together in the end. But all we can do is try, and we gotta have fun, more importantly. We gotta have fun. Text to your camera move, mate. Okay. Got the old Dexter cam going. I thought I'd get him in the action. Always draw. What's. FTTB. I'm so lame, I don't know any of the. Always draw with music, create some kind of trance in my mind. Yeah. Oh, there you are, there. Finally, I think, run over there, I get on the screen. Yeah, music's, you really need music. I'm struggling a little bit with no music, but I'm just gonna have to persist. But it's way better. Yeah, because you go off in the zone and you're just chilling. And it is so much better. But, yeah, I can't. I'm barely able to get this live stream all up and running, so, yeah, we won't push our luck with how much I can manage. We won't overload me, because no doubt I'd break something. I'm trying to be too clever. And then we'd be in all sorts of trouble. Ooh, that's not really what I wanted to do. Oh, but that is, that's alright. I really want that to go out more. That'll do. There you go, Mr. Bautista. Oh, I forgot how much I missed this pen. This pen is a dream. Oh dear. Oh, I need a coffee. Hang on a minute. Now, let's see if we can. There. One of his glasses down there. Like this. That should be a bit better. Feel like. quite a lot of the old fine wrinkles in there, Mr. Bautista. What are you doing? Now, I've got to figure out this nose. This nose. I feel like I've got to be a bit more daring up here. But me. That's right. I don't know what to do with this hair. Troubling. It does get really good scratchy. Sure about that nose. Ah, jeez. I don't know if that's gonna. Don't think that pen is gonna play very nice. It's a really, really cool pen, but yeah, you've got to be a little bit more experienced with it than me, I think. Jock, I think it was Jock that uses his pen, I think. It might have been Jim Lee. I saw it somewhere. Yeah. And it gives these wonderful textures, but you just... You've got to be so careful. Just hum to myself. Maybe I'll just hum. Just trying to feel my way out here. I'm just not feeling super confident with what I'm doing at the moment. It shows. Even that might be a little bit much, but funny how something can look really sort of rubbish, and then if you're lucky, it sort of comes good by the end. Normally, if you can get like a general likeness, you can sort of fudge the rest a little bit. Paper. Kim Jong-gi, I know. Who's Kim Jong-gi? I know that name. Is he the... He's not that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know about that. I watched, one of those where the reporter went and sat, because he doesn't speak any English at all, so... And he is just phenomenal, that guy. I'm afraid we're not even on the same planet. I appreciate the sentiment, though, I really do. But yeah, that guy, he's just got like a photographic memory. He just collects all this stuff and he just knows how to draw it. He doesn't have to think at all, it doesn't seem like. It's just, it creates these magical scenes. If only. Yeah, it's alright. Where's your shadow? Let me find that too, because he's got... He's got stubble. Stubble's tricky. Yeah, he's phenomenal. Yeah. Yeah, we can all dream of being that good. That's just so naturally gifted. That's just it's crazy. Some people are so clever. I'm a bit rough. I'm always rough on myself, though. I think not most people, but people can be. You can be rough on yourself. You don't give yourself enough credit. I'm definitely guilty of that. Let's hope I don't screw that up. There's so much ink on these pens. So much ink. Yeah, there's, I tend to not give myself much credit a lot of the time, when you really should, you know. But human nature, I guess. Not too sure about that. Oh, is he starting to look like anything? I don't think he is at the moment. Too sure how to tackle up here. I probably should put the glasses in soon, actually. I think that's what's holding me back. Because, you're not going on board with the flicking, buddy. Fix that. Where is that, I wonder? Let's just throw that in. Now, right near the edge here. We're gonna put that in white. I wonder if I should do that first. Bring out the white. I'm running low on white, actually. These Uniball Signo White Broad. They take a while to get used to. You've got to keep the ink dries on them real quick. And you've got to use a really light touch. Really light touch, it's tricky. Tricky. But they can get you out of a lot of trouble. And they double as like an eraser. obviously got a picture up here. So we'll just try. We have to go halfway down the nose somewhere. That's about right. Yeah, eyes, I agree. I think when people look at a portrait, they the eyes are what sell it. Even if you do, like I sometimes do like really caricatures even, but if you can get the eyes to look alive, I guess, then yeah, they'll catch the attention of the person, whoever's looking at it, like, and it'll sort of can even hide any, you know, all the shortcomings of whatever else you did. So yeah, eyes, definitely the eyes are the key. Eyes are the window to the soul. Struggling to figure out where this other one's gonna go. I should have done the other one first, because now I can't put my hand where I want to draw. I'm just gonna have to guess. I know it goes over there. The good thing is you can always just, if you put something in the wrong place, which I think I may have here. Oh no, no I didn't. Yeah, that's right, I just started to go the wrong way. You can just go over it in black and just rub it out, which is very handy, I think. Pens aren't playing very nice. This will make it easy. Yeah, I think that's sort of right. Perspective's wrong. Something's gone wrong a little bit somewhere. I might have. Oh, come on, Ben, help me out. Dexter rules. Use his sleeve. Yeah, I thought it might be nice to put a little something on there. Let me see. What are you doing, Dexter? You're on TV. Yeah. He doesn't care. Yeah. He's a good boy. He's getting on a bit now. He's 9 or 10? I don't know, actually. He just had an operation to get some lumps removed. Nothing bad, but just annoying. Oh, I'm gonna really have to do something to fix that up. That's alright. It just looks not quite right. I think I know that one's the wrong one. Wrong size. I should have gone up in here more. Yeah. We'll let that dry and we'll fix it later. Because that's what we could do. Now, I don't know how to do this hair. I'm trying to figure out what my plan of attack should be. try something drier. Actually, you know what? Nah, I shouldn't do that. I really don't know what I want to do. Indecision. I feel like I want to be a little bit bold here, but I'm finding I can't actually get to it. I think I'm going to be quite bold. I might have to go this way. Fixing up everything later by the sounds of me. Fix this up later. Fix that up later. It's a bit too dark, but this one might be. This one might be okay. Oh, actually, I think I know what I might do. Yeah, I think I've just figured it out. I've been struggling with less is more on all of Inktober, actually. It's been really hard. I've actually really struggled. Which is overworking. It just feels like I'm overworking every drawing and every single thing, just trying way too hard. And it's been really frustrating, actually. Yeah, this one's actually, I don't know, it feels like I'm in the flow. Nice. He's getting there. Yeah, English is fine. Where are you from? What country? Oh, I know your feed. I haven't got Instagram up or anything at the moment. So, I have no idea. Ooh, that's not right. Let me see. Oh, I thought you would. I think I broke Facebook. I'm still gonna fix up these eyebrows. We overworked them a little bit. Don't overdo it. So easy to overbake. Overbake your drawing. There we go. Yeah, he's coming along all right. You sort of want to try and do your own thing too, so come on, Ben. You want to try and give it your own sense of style or something, if you can. fix up these eyes because they are not looking good. Or the glasses are not looking good. I need some pen, which I can't find. Nope. Where's the 8? Alright. That's going to be 2.
2. That's a 1.
Ah, the magical 8. Now, what we need to do. I draw myself all the time. Now, he's got the rings. Actually, where is that? That is down there, so we might just... That shows me where I went wrong, doesn't it? Because yeah, that's all right. That pen's not going to play nice. We'll try this one. I haven't used this one before. This tip, actually. I'm not sure how it's going to go over this white. Oh, yeah. It's like a slightly different colour, actually. We can play around there. So this has definitely got to go further out. So we will just play around there. We'll use this. And we will just come on, work. Yeah, I'll take a little look. Oh yeah, draw this in your own style, yeah. I'll check out your stuff. I don't know if I don't already follow you, I can't remember. Yeah, I've got a saved thing on Instagram at the moment for a draw this in your own style for someone that I want to tackle, just a portrait thing, like a fun one, but, nothing too serious, but yeah, they're fun. I always save them when I see them on Instagram and I see someone's done one and they're like, draw this in your own style, and then I save it, and then I just get so busy or distracted or whatever, and I don't get back to it. By the time I do, it's finished and it's like, oh, I missed out. Yeah, I think it's a really good way because I'm trying to figure out my style, or you know, which thing I want to do permanently, like more. I'm always chopping and changing from one thing to another, and digital and ink, and ink's fun and digital's fun, and it's all just fun. But, which is fine, but, you know, if you want to get, like, really better, you really need to just pick something, you know, and I think you do. You need to sort of pick something and just commit, you know, commit to it fully. Because I think that's the only way you're really going to get better at anything, is if you just go at it, you know, you don't have any more distractions of other stuff. But, yeah, there's always something going on, you know, there's always something. Some of that ink. But yeah, it's definitely fun. Trying to copy, or not copy, but use someone else's like style or thing they've done as an influence. And then try and give it your own spin. And it actually helps you like figure out what your style is. I found that I sort of done something and then gone, oh, I guess that's my thing, you know. Yeah, I think that'll be okay. Really have to pull this one out a bit to fix up his glasses. It's actually kind of tricky because you've got all this, when you're doing this live stream stuff, there's actually stuff everywhere. Oh, overall music. I have got the craziest eclectic mix. I like everything. What am I? A lot of Imagine Dragons. Some Mumford and Son. But then everything from, yeah, actually what I listen to when I'm drawing is actually the music I like the most. So that's everything from U2 to Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds, old school 90s like grunge, like Nirvana and Pearl Jam, but then I also like all of the I like all a lot of soundtracks, so I'll often listen to a lot of soundtracks, movie scores, and not always, you know, your standard, like your Hans Zimmermans, but yeah, that sort of stuff. I love the soundtrack to Interstellar. I think that's really, like, I liked the Inception soundtrack, but I actually like the one to Interstellar more. I love that movie. Great movie. What about you? You, 90s are great, yeah. The 90s, yeah. I think some of the best music came out of the 90s. It was just a great time back then. Oh, I better pick up the pace a bit here. I'm going a bit slow. I vowed I wasn't going to take too long on this one. Like, oh, I'll get it done real quick. But it's not really been the case. Yeah, I guess I'm going to have to do this technique here for his stubble as well. Hello, second viewer. Hello, thank you for stopping by. I'll attempt to finish off Mr. Bautista here. Finish that ear. ear looks nice and easy to do. I think I might have to go to the art shop. I think a lot of these pens are starting to dry out. Are you right there, Dexter?
Yeah, you're all good.
Now, what was I doing? Ear. Let me see. Ear. He's got the odd ear going on here. What is going on here? He does have the odd ear going on. Ah, Mr. Tonks is in the house. I should know you'd show up and support me. Of course you're going to show up and support me. You're a legend. So, we're having a bit of fun here. No, this isn't one of your book covers. We have to have coffee because I am at a loss for ideas. Now, I think we are going to leave that like that. And how's it looking? You're looking a little bit teastery. I think the camera's a little bit weird angle. Yeah. Yes, yeah. Coffee, yes, I know. Yeah, he looks about right. Yeah, we'll get there. I don't know when, unless you can do it before Wednesday, because I'll be busy after Wednesday, I'm afraid. So we will, yeah, it's all right. We'll figure it out. I don't know how dark I want to go with this. Let us see. Bold, be bold. Where's the mohawk? Yeah, I know. I haven't cut my hair, and then I'm turning to a hipster. It's the missus was just talking about that before. Reckons I should get a full-on man bun, but yeah, I know it's terrible. Agreed. Hipsters, I shouldn't. There might be hipsters watching. I don't want to say anything. I may incriminate myself. But yeah, I need to have a haircut. Cut my hair, which I will do. I don't know. I should have done that. Hipster, yeah. We might get hipsters watching. We would be careful. Don't want to say anything bad. Nothing against hipsters. I don't want to get trolled, whatever the word is. Yeah. What do you mean? Are you old? I'm not old. What are you talking about? I'm what, am I 20? I can't remember. I'm 20 something, I'm sure. No? Maybe not. Yeah. We'll just keep kidding ourselves. You're as old as you act, so I'm good. 12. I'm just, I like a baby. I know our wives would think that. Just say, grow up. What I was doing there. We know what we've got to do. He's getting there. He's getting there. Looks like he's missing a bunch of stuff. I did find another pen, which is this pen is it's slightly a different colour. Interesting. I'm not sure I like that. Yeah. We'll colour in. It's like a blue ink for some reason. I think I refilled this one actually with lighter fluid. Zippo lighter fluid. Because it's gone dry. But I think it's made the ink blue. That's not too bad. I'm only just over the hour mark. I'm not way behind where I was meant to be. We just need to figure out what am I going to do with his lip? Shine, stubble. I think his mouth is actually going a bit high. This might be a bit much. Maybe the other one. Not really sure what I'm doing here. Yep. Oh, those are the highlights there. It's a bit rough, but I just drew on the disc. Doesn't look too good at the moment. We can sort it out. He actually doesn't have any shine. Do that. Fix this and so. Yeah, the angle's a bit, I think the angle's a bit different to what I can see. So many pens. Should stick my paper down. Do this here. I did find another pen. I think it was this one. It's also blue. Okay. Nah, I think it's going to work. I've got a D for dry on this one, but it doesn't seem to be that dry. I'm not cheating, I'm going to use a bit of charcoal. I just want to define something here a bit better. Because that's his hairline. My kingdom for a pen that works. I'll try this one.
knocking doors, going place to place looking for. Knocking doors, go place to place looking for.